Hello everyone, in this video we will learn how to spawn random objects at random positions inside Unity. By the end of the video we would have created something like this. Each time the space key is pressed, a random object is spawned in our Unity scene. I have a very simple scene set up in Unity, which only has a ground plane, and I have created three prefabs, a capsule, a cube and a sphere. All of them have a rigid body attached to them, so they will have some gravity when we spawn them. In the hierarchy, I'll right click and I'll create a new empty game object. I'll rename this object to spawner. And inside the asset folder, I'll right click and I'll create a new C# script. And I'll rename this script to random object spawner. Double click to open it in Visual Studio. Inside Visual Studio, the first thing I will do is I will delete the start method because we won't be using it. And above the update method, I will create a new variable of the type array. Public game object square brackets, and I will give the name my objects. For those of you who don't know what an array is, it's basically a container that holds variables of the same type, more than one variable of the same type. In our case, it will be of the type game object because the prefabs in Unity are game objects that we are planning on spawning. Inside the update method, first of all, I will check if the player has pressed the space key. And if so, we're gonna create two variables. So input dot get key down, key code space. The first variable I create will be of the type integer, and we're gonna call it random index. And this variable will store a random number from 0 to the length of the array. So integer random index equals to random dot range from 0 to my objects dot length. The next variable we'll create, we're gonna be of the type vector tree. We're gonna name it random spawn position, and each time the space key is pressed, a new random spawn position will be created so we can use it in the instantiate method. We're gonna type vector tree random spawn position equals to new vector tree. For the x coordinates, we're gonna use the random dot range from minus 10 to 11. For the y coordinates, we're gonna use the number 5 because we want our object to spawn above the ground plane. And for the z axis, we're gonna do the same as for the x axis, random dot range from minus 10 to 11. Now we have everything set up to spawn a random object at a random position inside Unity. I'm gonna use the instantiate method, so we're gonna type instantiate. For the object we want to spawn, we're gonna use the array variable my objects, and for the index, we're just gonna give the random index we have created. For the position, we're gonna use the random spawn position variable as a second argument, and for the rotation we're just gonna type quaternion.identity, which basically means no additional rotation. Now save the script and go back into Unity. Inside Unity, I will select the spawner object and I will drag and drop the script to it. Now in the slot my objects, we're gonna type the number of objects we have. We had 3 objects, so I'm gonna type 3, and it gives us 3 slots for game objects in our array. I'm gonna lock the inspector so I can select and drag and drop the 3 objects: the capsule, the cube and the sphere. Now if I go into play mode and press space, a new game object is created at a random position. Each time I press space, a random object is spawned at a random position. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.